to the Richie 2010 Olympic News. I'm Allison, and I recently interviewed Pamela Goldsmith-Jones, Mayor of West Vancouver, about the tourism in the Lower Mainland for the 2010 Olympics. She so generously answered my questions about the tourism in West Vancouver and the Lower Mainland, and here's what she had to say. I asked her, will there be more police in West Van during the Olympics? Her response was, yes, there will be. The West Van Police Department will be operating with all hands on deck. In addition to that, a special unit, the Integrated Security Unit, has been formed that will play a major role throughout the Lower Mainland during the Olympics. Another question was, how will West Vancouver attract more tourists during the Olympics? Will there be any more special events? The answer she said was, a 2010 leadership team has been formed, which is made up of West Vancouver residents, as well as some of our staff and me, the mayor. This group is planning a series of special events in West Vancouver that will attract people from throughout the Lower Mainland, as well as visitors from out of town. We are still in the planning stages for these events, so I can't tell you much more quite yet, but I'm sure that you'll hear about it in the near future. I also asked her if she was looking forward and if she was excited for the Olympics. She said, yes, very much, as am I, Allison. My last question was, what was the events will you try to attend and why? Her generous answer was, I will attend the opening and closing ceremonies, and I also hope to attend at least one women's hockey game. Other than that, I expect to be quite busy acting as an ambassador to the many people that come to visit West Vancouver during the Olympics. It will be part of my job to West Vancouver, to many guests, and I expect that I'll be quite busy doing so. That is the end of the interview from Pamela, and many thanks to her. I also like to thank Pascal. Here's Allison tuning out. Goodbye.